This is the storm that opens up our eyes to who we are, or who we ought to be. To lightly for all to see, though it's casting longer shadows on the walls, doesn't mean that they weren't there before. This is the time when weaknesses and strengths are at extremes beyond our his dreams, and though it's not in arms, we have a choice to fight with every heart and every voice, or retreat into ourselves, locked inside the cells of our own minds, leaving everything. There's so much more at stake. This is the hope that somehow we'll keep going anyway. 'Cause although this is a war, the fighting looks quite different to before. It's from behind closed doors. The time that will also